flux. Today we're gonna hit the chest. Yeah, dude, hope you guys had a wonderful weekend. We had a good rest day yesterday. Had to head back up today with our chest day. So we're hitting chest today. Dumbbell inclines is the next workout, and if you're feeling weaker than usual, more sleep means more breakdown, and for some reason we feel weaker, but fuck that shit, we're gonna push through the laziness.
Thank you.
probably squeeze out 7 reps, but, you know, we'll stick with it for around 5 reps. Let's do it fast. Man, we just got off the fucking equinox. So the philosophy is basically for almost a month we've been stuck at that weight, 315 pounds bench press. So I think we need to change our workout, our routine. So we're gonna build a legendary shoulders or back, because I think shoulders and back is our weakness right now. We're good in the biceps. Actually, we're even weak on chest, so our chest could be bigger, our shoulders could be bigger. So I think shoulders is way behind in our routine. So we're gonna, I believe starting next week, we're gonna start bulking just our shoulders. We're gonna work out all our body parts, but our body part that we're concentrating in is the shoulders indeed. So we gotta look at the whole picture and how the judges see us on stage. So they're gonna be, so when you're on stage, they're at our foot. They're looking up towards us. So right now, straight on, our shoulders look, you know, okay. But our biceps, if you look from underneath, looks way bigger than our shoulders. So what that means is essentially, our shoulders look a lot smaller on stage. So basically that's the whole basis of this whole thing. So building a sculpture of our body and just kind of doing that. Just getting off the gym here at Equinox, and stay tuned. We got a photo shoot, I think, on Wednesday. We're gonna be up north.